Lawmakers in Washington are still hashing out a deal on the fiscal cliff hours after that deadline has passed.
16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live in our newsroom to explain how Mississippi's senators voted. Aaron.
Well, Stephanie, we know that both of our senators, Roger Wicker and Thad Cochran, voted yes on that bill that passed the Senate last night. In a statement, Senator Cochran says, quote, as imperfect as it is, this plan will ensure that the income taxes for most families in Mississippi will not shoot upward this year. Senator Wicker issued this statement saying, quote, this agreement averts a massive tax hike by extending current income tax rates permanently for 99% of Americans. The House is now going over the measure. We talked to Representative Greg Harper by phone.
Real apprehension and a great concern is that this president has no interest in any spending cuts. We're in a situation where the problems that we have are not a result of a lack of revenue. They're the result of not having reductions in spending.
The bill would increase taxes on family incomes exceeding $450,000 and delay across-the-board spending cuts for 2 months. Now, the number two Republican in the House, Eric Cantor, says he does not support the current bill. Live in the newsroom tonight, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.